and are the remains of the Silver Surfer's board. If that means what I think it means, you alone have the expertise we need to help defend the Earth.
It looks like both our labs have been trashed.
These bad guys love to steal our stuff.
And they've been stealing far too much of it. We need to move on our Latveria operation. I call it Operation Latveria.
I'll call the rest of the Fantastic Four.
Right. Turn on SHIELD's arc reactor tracking software.
Tracking my arc reactor signatures?
Do you know how many times I've had to find you at some crazy party? You see, having the best intelligence gives you the upper hand. Hawkeye, Black Widow, you're up.
We need to get that arc reactor back before it's used for purposes too dire to contemplate. Follow the signal and find it.
Agents, I'm zeroing in on the arc reactor signal, but it's gonna take a while to pinpoint it exactly. It seems to be coming from somewhere in the financial district.
Thank you.
That switch will need some kind of weapon or sharp object to trigger it.
I heard cell tower systems were hacked. Crazy, huh?
Sure, take my car. Superhero business, right? Check out the plan. Watch it, buddy.
Right. We've located the signal. Updating the coordinates now. Follow the trail.
Wow, a superhero! Sure, take my car! One stud fish!
Ha!
Scratch that last update. Someone spilled shawarma sauce on the monitor. Patching through some accurate coordinates now.
Wow, a superhero! Sure, take my car! Who went in a fight between Spider-Man and Peter Parker? Superhero!
The signal is coming from somewhere in that area. Check the surroundings for anything suspicious.
It doesn't look like a Hydra base.
You expect a sign that says, "Welcome to the secret Hydra base."
Take a break if you're feeling tired.
Watch it, buddy. Standing over 1,400 feet tall and weighing 365,000 tons, the Empire State Building was opened in 1931 and has remained one of New York City's most recognizable landmarks ever since. Looks like Wolverine beat us here.
The signal's gotten stronger, so follow it, agents.
Careful, Barton. We don't want any nasty surprises.
Keep your eyes peeled. We don't know who's waiting for us down here.
Huh?
Barton, reporting.
Thank you. symbol looks familiar.
It's Hydra.
I guess evil organizations don't spend as much on training their goons as they do on these fancy doors. This could be a problem.
Hey, you guys need any help?
This base is huge. How did it stay hidden for so long?
Quality decorating?